Hi, I'm Ken.
And I'm John. And you're watching todayswindsor.com.
Hot tub.
There's nothing quite like a bullfrog spa from Pools by Angelo.
Hot tub.
With its patented jetpack technology, you control where the water flows.
Hot tub.
Soak in the therapeutic bubbling waters. Relieve tension and stress with a soothing aqua body massage.
Hot tub.
Winter is the best time to unwind in warm water, and you don't have to fly south.
Come and see us at Pools by Angelo and become part of our family.
Pools by Angelo, Windsor's hot tub headquarters.
Glasses are empty, the party's over. 2009 has come and gone.
It's
now,
over.
Now what is it 2010 or is it 2010?
2010.
No.
You call it 2010?
I call it 2010 because do you call it 1908 or do you call it 1908?
Are you sure whatever. You haven't been still drinking?
No, I think ultimately, like 2008, 2009, that worked. But when were you born? What year? Okay, pick one hypothetically. 1985.
Exactly. I was born in 87.
85.
I don't say 1987.
Who was drinking?
Really
anyways,
clue.
I think mainly because of the Olympics, it'll be known as 2010 because that's what they're calling the Vancouver
that's true.
Olympics.
And then 2011, 2012, and we just
exactly.
keep going to
exactly, we'll
20s.
Go from there. So, as for 2009, as it was commonly referred to, wacky kind of year.
Oh, yeah. Whether it was locally or outside of that, like celebrity-wise, I mean, this was the year to remember with some of the stuff. I mean, obviously, the big thing that's still in everyone's mind is Tiger. And
Tiger.
His... What, his Baker's Dozen? Or is it bigger
I
than
think
that
it's
now?
14 now.
So it's a couple dozen now, or almost.
Well,
no, it's
getting
more than
up there.
14.
Boy, you hit it hard for the party, didn't you?
I know. I think that was a big deal. Everyone talked about that. And through the new year, I wouldn't doubt that more women start to kind of pop up, so to speak. That'll be one thing. Another thing that was a big thing, of course, celebrity deaths.
Michael Jackson, Farrah Fawcett, weren't they on the same day?
Same day.
Even?
Ed McMahon was shortly before, I think it was,
number.
Or somewhere around there. So a lot to focus on that. Michael Phelps and what he kind of, you know, with his...
Yeah, but you see, that's kind of already slid into the background, and I think the same thing's going to happen with Tiger, but we'll find out in 2010.
True. And then locally...
We got through the strike.
That's true. That
barely.
Was the never-ending strike.
There was, I think, the biggest story of 2009 will continue in 2010, and that is the recovery of the auto industry. It's coming back. They're working at the Essex engine plant with the new Ford.
True.
The minivan's a big hit overseas. They're making the right-hand drive. That's made the whole atmosphere in the Rose City a lot rosier.
That's true. Okay, here's my question for you. You think... Mayor Francis is going to run again. Your prediction.
He became a father again in 2009. That's his big...
Hey, you didn't answer my question.
So I'm thinking that I would like to say yes, he will.
Yeah.
Because I think... I'm putting words in his mouth here, but I think he probably feels like he has some unfinished business. But with another little one running around, I'm saying maybe he won't.
Hmm. Prediction for 2010, what do you think as far as, listen, you've become the psychic here, as far as locally, are we going to, you know, finally jump back and bounce back from such a tough economic climate?
I don't think it'll be a jump, but I think it'll be a gradual incline on the rebound, yeah.
Okay, and lastly, since, you know, you
as
know
as long
everything.
As there's no more silly terrorist attempts, that could really throw
guy
a wrench
had the stuff,
into everything.
Stuffed in his underwear, seriously. Like, I mean, have you no shame? You stick it in your underwear?
If you're blowing up a plane, I don't think you have a lot of shame.
No, clearly, that's true. But sticking it in your underwear, he packed it so that it would be packed. And you know, I'm...
So you were saying...
He was packing. If you have to pick something, celebrity-wise, 2010, what's going to be the big story? If you had to, pick...
I think it's going to be the ongoing story, but I think... Tiger Woods is going to come out and play even better than he has in the past and change his stature somehow in a different way. I also think he'll be single, but with 14 clubs in the bag, so to speak.
Did you say 14 clubs in the bag? Are you referring to 14 women?
No, that you're only allowed to have 14 clubs in your golf bag.
I thought you meant the 14 clubs.
I know what you meant.
bagging. Okay, on that note, yeah.
We'll see you in 2010.
We're actually in 2010.
I guess we are. It was a good one.
Too much to drink.
Sorry.
All right. Sir, shut up.